Happy 24th of July, everybody. I am Holly Love, and I made it to the parade with Bill. No Farrell. He's probably just sleeping. I don't know what happened. He said his alarm didn't go off. He needed time to get pretty. You know, there's so many things behind the camera you don't know about that guy that are reasons that he gives me hard time about, but it's actually him all the time. I do think we're going to hook up with him a little bit later for Taste of the Town. Shock, surprise, food. He'll make it for that. But nonetheless, we are at the parade here on South Temple. And right now, we're right here by City Creek, the lovely City Creek. And we are going to go talk to people. This is my first time at the Days of 47 Parade. Let's roll. Hey guys, how you doing?
Just looking at me with sheer disappointment.
What's your name? This is gonna go well. Do you talk?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Do you interpret?
Maybe. Sometimes. I don't know.
Okay. Well, tell me your name and what you guys are doing down here today.
Do you want our clown names or like real names?
Oh, all of it.
What's your
clown name first?
What's your clown name?
I am here with the lovely Lehigh royalty. Tell me your names, ladies.
My name's Caitlin Thomas, and this is my little Miss Lehigh, Addison Austell. And this is my first attendant, Jackie Thacker. Lehigh's outstanding teen, Aubrey Caswell, and her first attendant, Katie Jones.
Wow, that's awesome. Is this your first time doing a parade?
No. Well, this, in Salt Lake, yes.
In Salt Lake.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You've done pageant stuff before.
Yes, ma'am, I have.
All right, tell me your name.
Matt Bowen.
Matt, wait, are you the one that like designed this and made this happen?
Yeah.
Okay, we heard all about you and you were on the air this morning. Everyone was talking about you. You were all the rage because this is amazing and this was your brainchild.
It was. Well, thank you. I appreciate it. It's taken a lot of work, but it's good. We're glad it's finally here, the day to use it.
And have you built floats before or was this just like you got the assignment, you got the call and you're a float man now?
This is the first time. Never done anything like it. So my wife and I obviously talked quite a bit, and she was the one that originally came up with the concept of being Southern Utah. So between the two of us, we got it together and decided to do this.
Has your dad done the clown thing a lot?
Yeah.
And you just decide if you can't beat him, join him?
Yes, exactly.
That's a good thing, though. Look how beautiful your daughter is. She's gorgeous as a clown. So what's going to happen on this? Are you going to walk the parade route? Are you just here to make people happy along the way?
Yeah, we're going to walk.
Welcome to your first time being a clown. I hope it goes fantastically. Congrats on having a beautiful daughter. And very good not breaking. Impressive. All right, guys, thanks. It's an early morning, right, girls?
Very much so.
What was it like? Was this your first time? You guys are teen royalty?
Yes, this is our first time.
Not our first parade, though. We've done parades throughout the summer, so.
Awesome. How about for you?
Yep, I've done parades a couple times, but this is the first time in Salt Lake.
So, like, YouTube videos, like, where? How did you learn just, like, how to build a float?
So honestly, we knew we had to use styrofoam. In the past, I do Halloween props, a lot of Halloween props, and I use paper mache is a lot of that. But when you use paper mache clay, it's too heavy. And so in order to make this doable, we had to use a lot of styrofoam. So we figured out how to carve with styrofoam. So we made a hot wire to be able to carve the larger things. We used a hot knife and then used curry combs, the combs used on horses, to actually carve all, to do the small detail work. So that's what we ended up using to do all the carving on this.
I am Cogwood Brokerspring.
And what's happening here? You love tips.
Oh, I do love tips quite a bit. It's part of my livelihood.
Do you do this? Did you just say you do this every year?
Oh, yes. I do this as often as I can. I started last year coming over this time.
Okay, really quick. Favorite 24th memory. Anyone?
The rodeo.
The rodeo?
The rodeo, always.
I go to the parade every year with my family, so it's fun.
Do you stay overnight?
No.
Just make it. Yeah, that's intense.
Miss Addison here, her dad is a Salt Lake cop, so she comes every year also to the
parade. Oh, wow. Addison, do you have a favorite memory from the 24th of July?
The rodeo?
The rodeo, there you go. Okay, and how about you?
My favorite's all the fireworks.
There you go. Ladies, enjoy. How am I doing? Have I lost it?
No, that looks great.
There you go. So you're kind of drawing on experience from your own life and then just like putting it into building a float.
A little bit. Unfortunately, I honestly have never seen any of these things in person. I think it's beautiful. I think we live in some of the best country out here in Utah, and so we wanted to try to encapsulate that a little bit, to capture that a little bit.
I think that a trip down south is definitely earned right now. I think you need to take a week off, head on down, and make that happen.
I agree. I think we should drive this thing down there and see.
Really?
It would take a little bit of time.
And you're just walking the parade route, making people happy?
Oh, of course. That's the whole thing. Get the crowd involved, make everybody smile. It's a great opportunity.
Oh, very cool. All right. Well, thanks for talking to us. Good luck.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Can we talk to you?
Sure.
Tell me your name.
Jaron Bliss.
Jaron Bliss, where are you from?
I'm from Delta.
And you are with the Delta Band, high school marching band?
Yes.
How long have you been with the band?
Well, this is, I've been with the band ever since sixth grade. I'm now going into ninth grade next school year. But this is my first time marching in the Days of 47 parade.
Ooh, are you nervous?
Kind of, yeah.
But we just found out today that fortunately the arch is going to live on. So the Utah Piping Band is going to use the arch in the Moab Celtic Festival going forward. So we are excited to know that the arch is going to live on for us.
Very cool. Well, thank you for building this beautiful float so we can all enjoy it and, you know, drive safe.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Tell me your name.
Sammy T. Clown.
Sammy T. Clown. Are you going to roll down in this the whole way?
I are going to go all the way down this thing right here.
Excellent. Is this like your posse?
Yeah, no, these are my alley friends.
Your LA friends?
Alley.
Oh, alley friends.
You're a clown alley, yes.
Okay. I see. I didn't know the lingo. I didn't know the terms.
We have a clown alley, yeah.
Okay. How long have you been playing the saxophone?
Well, it's actually a bass clarinet.
That is exactly what I thought. I was just testing you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. So I played the clarinet my first year, I think, and then I moved to the bass clarinet after that. So I think 3 years or two.
So I played the clarinet in band when I was in middle school.
Cool.
I was horrible at it.
Okay.
Hi, guys. Tell me your name.
I'm Jesse Barnett.
I'm Calvin Jeffries.
Jason Smith.
And, you know, just stay relaxed. Don't worry. We're not in a parade or on TV. Just chill. You know, don't get up. So tell me, what's happening today?
We're just marching in this parade thing.
What band are you with?
Emory High Marching Band.
Yes. And how long have you guys been allying together?
Well, someone's been doing it for 35 years.
Have you been doing the parade for 35 years?
Yes, uh-huh.
Wow, how cool. What's like your fondest memory?
Getting rained out.
Really?
Yeah.
That ended up being a good time.
No, it was a bad time. I got wet.
But it stuck out.
But I was pre-shrunk. That's okay, though.
Well, there you go. I think I still have it. Do you need some reeds or like a cleaner or anything? Are you all set? You're good?
No, I think I'm pretty good.
All right. Well, I am excited for you to be your first parade that you're marching in. I'm sure it's going to get a little hot. Do you guys have some provisions, some water?
People over somewhere.
Oh, here we go.
They have somewhere has free bottles.
Okay, well, good luck. Knock them dead. Good luck, guys. How long have you been playing the clarinet? Yes.
2 years.
And how long have you been with the band?
2 years.
Do you enjoy it?
Yeah, it's pretty fun.
Yeah. What do you play?
The tuba.
The tuba, that's a cool one. How long have you been playing that?
2 years.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Your hair is kind of almost like mine.
It is.
It's a good color.
It's felt, yeah.
Yeah, excellent.
Your hair is felt too as well.
Felt?
Yeah, felt.
So just, you're saying I could be a clown?
No, you just felt your hair.
Ba-dum-bum. Well, good luck today. Have a wonderful time.
Well, same to you. Bump a nose and stay green, okay?
Always. Bumping noses and stay green.
You are so bright.
I'm bright?
He's like red.
Well, a little red is happening today.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my goodness, we're just walking along and I see who? The beautiful Nika Roundy. How are you?
I'm good, good. It's good to see you guys down here at the parade today.
I know. Is this a tradition?
Yeah, it's a tradition sometimes.
Yeah.
When my kids were in the Davis High Band right across the street, I would walk on the parade route with them and spray them with water.
Oh, that's awesome. You were the, like, cool everybody off person.
That's right.
The guy with the tuba always is a stud.
Yeah, that's true.
It's true. You know, that's true.
Well, you guys, I hope you have a wonderful 24th of July. Have fun in the parade, okay? All right.
If you bump a nose, it does not hurt as bad as breaking a leg.
Okay.
And staying green, you gotta stay green. If you don't stay green, you turn around. You don't want to turn around, so you gotta stay green.
Green lights.
Yeah, green.
Rather than like stay green, as in the environment.
That's right. Yes.
Okay.
More than I know. Okay.
All right, Mr. Clown. Thank you.
It's Sammy T.
Clown.
Mr. Clown lives in Las Vegas.
We'll tell him hi. And Sammy T, have a great day.
But you do the same, okay?
Okay.
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Clown shake. Big outward canoe.
The guy with the tuba always is a stud.
Yeah, that's true.
It is. Well, you guys, I hope you have a wonderful 24th of July. Have fun in the parade, okay? All right. You were the, like, cool everybody off person.
That's right. And now I'm here with my out-of-town relatives, and we're going to watch the parade up close and personal.
I know you got a great spot. Is that just because you're Nika Roundy, or did you guys, like, camp out? How did that happen?
No. We had a volunteer assignment for the sunrise service this morning, so we've been here since early, early morning.
How early?
We got here probably about 6.
Oh, ouch. What time did you wake up?
4:30.
Wow. Okay, tell me your names.
Ben Carroll.
Jody Cox.
Mackenzie Cox.
You guys are in charge, I'm sensing.
I'm the band teacher, yeah.
You're the band teacher. So tell me about those boys. Are they? I kind of sense the trouble.
Football player. One just got back from Europe 2 days ago.
So they're really prepared.
They are.
And really excited, obviously.
They are good kids. I can't complain about a single one of these kids either.
You could tell they're absolutely adorable. He's leaving.
He's smarter than I am. What are we talking about?
Well, tell me your name.
My name's Brent.
Brent, is this your first time doing security on a Segway at the 24th of July parade?
No, this is the third year that I've worked this event.
I love that you have Segways. How long has this been a thing?
I don't know. They had them before I started here.
I think we need Segways, Bill. I think that this is what we need.
I think he'd look good on the Segway.
I do too. I think that I don't know if I would ride it well. Is it hard?
No, here. You better try it. Are you ready?
Sure. Is that like a fun tradition though? Because I was thinking about it. I actually woke up pretty early as well. We had a bunch to arrange. And I was just thinking, you know what? This is fun. It's a fun thing on a holiday.
It is a fun thing. And a lot of cities do extra fun things. And Kaysville City has a breakfast this morning. Bountiful City had their parade last night. And everybody just comes down here and watches this parade.
Okay, so what's next for you?
What's next for me? I'm going to take my relatives that are from out of state around Salt Lake, show them around.
Fantastic. Well, I hope you have a wonderful day, and it's always great to see you.
Too. Thank you. Thank you. It's good to see you.
Thanks. Playing the musical instrument, though, and doing football, that's a great thing.
I did in high school.
Excellent. What position did you play in football?
I played defensive end and tight end.
Nice. And then you played the sliding horn?
Yep, the sliding horn.
Trombone?
Yep.
Any other names for it that are, like, on the download name? What is it that you use, the thing that, like, makes it super awesome?
Blow. That's all I care. Blow.
How long have you been playing?
Since I was in sixth grade.
Yeah?
But my main instrument's a saxophone. Okay. I'm just covering for one of my trombones who couldn't come today.
So you can just interchange?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure you trust me? Will I get arrested if I do something wrong?
Yeah. Let's let this train drive by, because I don't want you to drive in front of the train on the Segway. That'd be bad for both of us.
Might be sort of bad.
It has a turtle mode, and if I can remember how to turn the turtle mode on, that's the training mode. So it's harder to get hurt. But I can't remember how to do it.
Hi! How are you? You are, like, making this thing happen.
Well, sort of.
Your job is insane.
Yeah, there's a lot of people because the next group up is doing the same thing.
Okay.
So we start it, send them up to the next group. The next group filters in the horses, and the dignitaries in the antique cars and things like that. So.
Okay, tell me your name.
It's Craig Keller.
I played the clarinet and I was horrible. I would have been like your worst nightmare. It wasn't natural for me at all.
You didn't come to my school.
Maybe that was my problem. Tell me what you guys are doing.
I'm carrying the banner.
Well, that is a very important job.
Well, you know, yeah.
I wish you strength in the arms and, you know, feeling good.
Banner?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah? Is this your first 24th of July parade? Walking in it, actually being in it?
Yep.
You've done this many times?
Many times.
Yeah?
There's the turtle mark.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
So the secret is,
okay,
when you push on this, all those green lights have to turn green, and that means it's safe to get on it.
Okay.
Once this train drives by, it'll be safer, so we'll wait for the train to drive by.
Definitely let the train go.
I'll hold onto this handle, and then you can stand on it.
Okay.
So the way it works is this steers it right and left. Uh-huh. Your feet pushing forward on your toes makes it go forward. Leaning back on your heels makes it stop or go backwards.
Okay, I hope I don't just, like, make a fool of myself, and I'm sure Bill hopes I do. Okay, I'm getting on here. And do you work for the festival?
Well, no, it's just a volunteer.
Well, that's really nice of you.
Yeah, my brother-in-law is Jim Williams. He's one of the co-chairs. Okay. So Jim and Joe Dean basically run it.
I have talked to Joe Dean so many times. Joe Dean, thank you for being so sweet to me, because this is our first year. Mm-hmm. Covering it, okay. And I didn't know badges and what do I do and blah blah blah, and she's a sweetheart.
Most of us are volunteers. Mm-hmm. And so it's
a little lost and confused.
Well, a little bit, but it's not too tough.
What's your favorite memory?
Getting to the end and watching the kids have a sigh of relief. It's over.
And no one like passing out from heat exhaustion.
Nobody died, we're good.
There you go.
Well, may that happen for all of you. Kids, wanna like say hi to anyone? Actually, let's do this. Everyone give me your favorite 24th memory. Ready, go.
Being in the parade.
Okay, so now just lean forward a little bit and you'll feel it go forward.
Ooh.
Now lean back and you'll feel it stop.
Oh, it's scary. It's fun. I like it.
This way, it turns this way. But see, there's all these really expensive cars, so I'm not gonna let go of you.
Oh, I wouldn't let go of you either.
Because neither one of us can afford one of those cars, I don't think.
Oh, but I think I for sure need one of these. Look at this. This is way better than turtle mode. Bill, see ya.
No, this is turtle mode.
So I'll stop now. Here, we're going to go this way. You want me to go back?
Well, you want to face the camera, right? Isn't that what you're supposed to do?
You know, yeah, sure. So this is not your first year. What's like your fondest memory of doing this job besides dealing with that minivan? Like, can we talk about that? What was happening there?
Well, they're in the parade lineup.
The minivan?
Yeah, the minivan was in the parade lineup, and it's just a car coming down the street.
That's what I said. I said, you know what? Utah probably needs a minivan. That's represents Utah better than just a solid minivan with nothing on it. That makes sense.
There you go. There you go. It has a mom with her kids.
2 years ago when we were just waiting in the line, we just high-fived a bunch of random people.
Nice.
Watching fireworks.
Good.
My favorite, my first Bees ball game.
Awesome.
Just marching in parades. Watching the big balloons go by on TV.
Nice. I love how it was like parting of the Red Sea. Did I get you guys?
Yeah.
I got you.
Sleep.
He just said sleep. That was nice.
Helping out with the floats and whatnot. And
nice. I was going to ask you, tell me your favorite 24th of July memory.
I don't know if I have a favorite that I can think of off the top of my head.
Well, maybe today.
Jeff Winder almost put this through the glass window over there a couple years ago. That was pretty entertaining.
That's a pretty good memory. How did that happen?
He was doing just exactly what you're doing.
Learning how to do it?
Through that window, yes.
Got a little excited?
He just kept going and going and going and finally stopped.
I felt like we needed like 17 more kids in there, like hanging out, screaming.
That would be funny.
That would be a really fun float. I think we should do that.
That would be neat.
Only not a float, just a minivan.
Just have somebody come through. It might confuse the spectators, but you never know.
I think if anyone's driven on Salt Lake City roads, they would just totally get it. It would just be like, oh, there you go.
They would get it. They absolutely would, so.
Ellie, hi. What are you doing?
She's like, what's this?
Hi, baby girl. You look beautiful. Starbar, what's happening? Oh, you already are. It's all right.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you doing?
Good. Is this your first time actually coming to the parade on the street?
No. Been here a few times. It's a good parade.
I don't remember this. Did I just always sleep in?
Maybe. It's hard to sleep through it, though. Third biggest parade in the country right here.
It's... Wow. Facts. Look at this girl.
I know, right. Right behind the Rose Bowl or the Rose Parade and the Macy's Day Parade, 24th of July Parade.
Well, thank you for letting me ride my first Segway in the parade. Mm-hmm. Have a great day. Be safe. Thanks. I'm going to try not to die getting off this. You're a stud, man. Okay, have a good one. So besides minivans, fondest memories?
fondest memory is where Jim is when the parade starts. Mm-hmm. I used to help him with the bleachers and the motorcycle police. And watching the very, very beginning of the parade is really neat.
Very cool. Well, thank you for talking to us.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Good luck. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thanks. You too.
Okay. You just keep going. You'll be like the factual part of the show. We should just to you.
No, that's good. We're good.
No, it is good. So obviously this would be my niece, Starly Holman, and baby Ellie, who I am in love with. I can't even stand it. She's so gorgeous. Oh, I love her. First 24th of July.
Yep, she's loving it.
She's loving it. And what's happening the rest of the day?
I don't know.
Are you guys heading up to the cabin?
Maybe. Yeah. Well, we'll see. Yeah.
We are driving Chief Brian Dell.
Fantastic. This is a beautiful old fire engine.
Yes, it is. 1956 La France.
Is this your first time driving it?
Nope.
You're weathered.
Weathered.
Hey, boys. Can I get your names?
Yeah, I'm Tame.
And what are we doing here today?
Our band is actually playing for Days of 47.
Is that what we're doing?
Yep.
Well, that makes sense. What's your band?
Leona Alumni Band.
And how long have you been doing this?
This is our 33rd year.
Is this your first time in the parade?
No, I think this is probably my 12th year.
Wow, just winging it from here.
Yep, just having a relaxer day.
There you go, relaxer day. I can't really remember what we used to do, but I know I definitely missed the parade. I watched it on TV. But this is fun, I'm glad I made it.
Yeah, I'm glad you're here.
Ellie, I love you, I'll see you later. Bye, baby girl. Thank you for the facts, Star. I'll call you for some more info down the road. I can tell you're not nervous at all.
Not at all.
How about the parade? The first time?
Nope. I've drove this the last few years.
Fantastic. So, fondest memory?
Best memory? Probably our older fire engine that we put in this.
Excellent.
So.
All right. Well, be safe. Okay. Have a good day. Yeah. What's your favorite memory?
My grandpa's the one who started this, and he used to walk with us. And so, in memory of him, that's why we do it every year.
Well, to Grandpa!
Yeah, he's a pioneer himself, and dedicated to the rest of pioneers, so can't complain.
To Grandpa, you guys want to show me a little action?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Do it. Yes, please. Tell me your name.
I'm Justin.
Justin, is this your first time as a dragon?
No. It's a lion, actually.
I totally meant lion. Yeah. What's going on? Who do you guys represent? Maybe I'll try to talk to someone without a dragon on.
Yeah, we represent the Silam Kung Fu Kun and the Chinese Society.
So you guys could be like my bodyguards.
Oh, well, you know, we do this for fun. We're, you know, here with them helping represent the Chinese community, so.
Very cool.
Polynesian.
I got him in trouble. I'm so sorry. That was my bad. You can blame me. Sorry. How long have you been studying this?
About 3 or 4 years.
Awesome.
Yeah.
I don't even know where to go from here. It's just fun. Happy 24th of July, everybody.